What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, the low-key legend. How the fuck y'all doing today? I'm doing all right. Got a brand new episode of Stoner Tips here for you guys, episode 66, and we're gonna be talking about getting high before school. So if you guys do enjoy, did learn something from this video, smash the like button. Let's go for 30 likes, and let's just dive on into this one, boys. So you guys are waking up in the morning, and you are looking to get high right before you go to school. So my personal recommendation for that is always you can do whatever the fuck you want. Like, I'm not gonna say that I never did that. Actually, I did that like a lot, and it was pretty common for me to do that. And I feel like it was also pretty common for a lot of people to do that. I definitely was not the only person that showed up to school high, and it was a large majority of people, okay? But here's the thing, you guys could go to school high, but you can't be obvious about it, okay? You have to act normal. I would recommend putting eye drops in if your guys' eyes will get bloodshot. Then that would definitely help, because the last thing you need is, you know, your dean or a teacher to look at your eyes and they're just bloodshot and, you know, you're laughing hysterically and shit. And it's like, no, like, definitely if you're gonna smoke, make sure you still act normal. Don't give out any signs that you're high. I wouldn't even tell anyone at your school you're high, because honestly, like, you can easily get snitched on, bro. Like, it only takes one wrong person to find out that you're high and, you know, oh, okay, I'm gonna go to the dean. Like, there's always that person in your school, man, I'm telling you. And sometimes, like, if teachers are bored, they will fucking do that shit too, bro. They'll be like, all right, yeah, this kid was kind of baked in my class. It smelled like weed a little bit. Like, that's another big tip that I'm gonna give you guys. Like, if you do smoke in the morning before school, I would recommend, like, definitely spraying some shit on, maybe eating a piece of gum. Throw a piece of gum in your mouth and chew that shit up so you don't have any weed breath. And overall, man, like I said, I would use some eye drops as well. Definitely, you're gonna wanna take precautionary measures if you are smoking before school. Like, now, some of you guys out there might think it's not that serious, and it's really not in the end. Like, if you did get caught for being high at school, the most they would give you is a 10-day suspension. Now, that's a lot of days for some people. It is only a suspension, so the most thing you'll lose out on is homework and shit. And I'm only telling you guys this because this is from my past experience. I actually did go to school high one day, and my dean was just walking the hallway randomly, like, before school even started, saw me, and I was acting normal, though, was the thing. Like, I definitely made sure that I was normal. Like, I wasn't tweaking or nothing, but my eyes were red. My eyes were very bloodshot, and I don't think I smelled like weed either. I really, really don't think I did, but if I did, like, that's an instant indicator that you are high at this very moment, especially in the morning, like 7:50, 8 o'clock, as soon as school starts. Usually, we get a little time to relax when the buses drop us off, so we'll go to the cafeteria or by our friends' lockers and just hang out until we have to be at our first class, which is at 8 o'clock. Moral of the story, though, I basically went to the dean's office because my dean told me to come with him. My dean asked me, you know, what was going on, if I'm, like, taking drugs, if I'm under the influence, and I was like, you know what, no, I'm not, you know, I don't take drugs, but I did smoke a little bit of weed before I came to school. And that right there, my friends, is what costed me 10 days suspension from school. Like, I told her right there on the spot, I tweaked so hard. Like, when I said that, she's like, okay, so you just admitted that you're high, so that's an automatic 5 to 10 day suspension for coming into school under the influence. I was like, are you kidding me? What the fuck, bro? I was blown, because she didn't even let me go to class, bro. Like, it'd be different if I went to class, got kicked out of class for being disruptive, you feel me? Or I wasn't, you know, I was causing trouble. Like, she just pretty much took away 10 days of school just because I showed up to school high, which is, it's fucked up, man. And I want to make this video so you guys don't get put in that same situation. So just make sure, like, if you're brought into the dean's office and a dean is questioning you whether or not you're high, never ever say that you're high, ever. Always deny it. No, man, I'm sick, you know, I'm not feeling good. Like, just deny that shit 100%, because what I did is I self-snitched on myself, bro. And back then, like, I was a weed enthusiast. I really thought weed wasn't that harmful, and I wasn't necessarily promoting it, but I definitely was an enthusiast about it. I definitely smoked every day. I enjoyed it. I didn't think there was nothing bad about weed, and I thought that, honestly, if I told her, like, I'm sure I was definitely not the only person in that school high. I thought they would have known by now about all that shit, but I guess not, bro. So that's what I did to myself. I put myself in that situation. And I'm making this video because it is okay to get high before school, especially if you have a shitty ass first hour, second hour. But if, unless you have like a math class first hour, I really wouldn't do it. Like, you also have to take into consideration what classes you're going to be high going through. So in my school, I had it was history. And then we had a period where we just chilled for literally like 45 minutes and did our homework. So that worked out perfectly. By the time that class period ended, I would be pretty much sober. So by then, by third period rolls around, I had maybe math or English. By that time, I'm already sober. I'm ready to actually learn whatever the fuck is going on, because those two were my hardest subjects, bro. Like, I almost failed them bitches. They were fucked up, but you guys could definitely get through it. I made it through, so y'all could definitely do that shit. But those are some tips I wanted to give you guys really quick on getting high before school. Definitely take into consideration all them things that I said. Make sure you don't smell. Make sure you don't make it look obvious that you're high. Don't be telling hella people that, yo, bro, I just smoked a fat ass. You could tell your homies and shit, you know, the people you know won't fucking tell, but don't be in the middle of class and be like, bro, I'm high as fuck right now, G. Like, that's definitely just some dumb shit to do, to say. I mean, I don't want to fucking have any of you guys self-snitch or get caught up being, you know, cocky or being fucking, I don't really know. But in this video, man, I just wanted to state that it is okay if you guys do. But like I said, it's really not, because if a dean or a teacher catches you, they will give you 10-day suspension. 5, and they'll make you take a drug class if you want. And I said, fuck a drug class, G. I'm out this bitch. I'll see y'all in 10 days. And then they wanted me to pay for the drug class, like $600. So it was like a $600 fine for an extra 5 days of less school missed. Nah, you could take that, shove it right up your ass. Thinking about it now, it got me really pissed off that I fucking did that to myself. But I mean, it makes for a fucking good story. And I hope that telling you guys this, you will avoid this situation that I was put in. And if you are put in that situation, you guys can reverse it and get yourself, you know, maybe just one day. Because my friend did the same thing. My friend got brought in and he said, no, I'm not high. He started doing push-ups and shit on the floor. He's like, dude, like, this is fucked up. I'm not high. So they just sent him home for the day. And then he came back the next day and wasn't suspended, got nothing out of it. So, I mean, it's pretty fucked up. Like, definitely, they will take it a lot more serious at school, just because, honestly, I have no idea. But just stay safe with it always, guys. Never tell on yourself. Never fucking, you know, just watch. Be careful, because there are fucking snakes in school, bro. In high school, there are hundreds of snakes, bro. Just watch your every move, for real. It's like, especially if you're getting high, don't make it obvious, bro. Hide that shit. And I made it obvious. I mean, I thought people already knew. I thought they got the picture that I'm a fucking stoner. But I guess not, bro. Hey. If a cop sees that too, I guess it's a green light. Man, get that dude, bro. He's got a weed hat on. Alright, my bad, dog. But it is what it is, man. You guys are gonna do what you want, but as I say in every one of my videos, bro, stay safe with it always. Like, that's the number one rule. Stay safe. And that's really all I have to tell you guys in this episode of Stoner Tips. This has been episode 66 of the Stoner Tips series, getting high before school. If you guys did learn something, if this video did help you out in any way, shape, or form, be sure to smash that like button. If you guys are new to the YouTube channel, check me out and subscribe if you enjoy. Other than that, man, I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow for a brand new video. So y'all stay safe, stay savage, stay low-key. It's your boy, the Low-Key Legend, and I'm out of here. Adios.